matrix let loose by the truth. Now my current mission is to tell the truth in the booth. Lyrical boa constrictor tightened up like a noose. Words are loaded like a firearm and pointed at you. My voice stick like glue to tracks made by crew. Microphones are scared as hell to give me feedback. I know you see that. Joe the Butcher doper than a weed sack. I spit it for the hip-hop fiends because they need that. I get my serve on, precision like a surge on. Grey Goose and Cranberry, time to get my swerve on. My flow's acidity is hydrochloric, while the rest of these MCs is similar to isomorphic. I know you wanna bang your head to the shit, so turn it up, cause this is music you can bang in the whip. I do my thing when I spit, morally never impugned. I've been a problem since the day that I escaped from the womb. When I grab the microphone and I vent, dangerous the mind state, calamitous the intent. Brain is set to overload from all the thoughts that I pen. Nyctophobes are running scared because I'm armed with a pen. I bring the dark to the light, nobody taught me to fight. But when my fist connects, you're blinded by the spark when I strike. Still I prefer a pad and pen to drop a punk to his knee. And you will see I claim the victory indubitably. Cause I'm the mic doctor, PhD in verbal murder. When I process my thoughts into speech, you never heard another rapper spit ballistics like he was a shoddy. Doing damage to your brain and shredding up your body. I bring the rain like a hurricane. Hurricane category 5, leave nobody alive. Mother Nature committed suicide. I'm the epitome of cybernetic. Rappers feeling froggy, jumping, get dead it. In other words, forget it.
Tear down mics.
Rhymes and spit them, give a damn if you listen. The industry is crooked like Chicago politicians, so I'm remaining subterranean. The revolution will continue till the day we see an evolution, cause every crevice of the media is poisoned with lies. We shouldn't let them suckers in so they can poison our mind. Programming you with their opinion, you got one of your own, still you eat it up just like a starving dog with a bone. Public enemy had warned you not to fall for the hype, cause politics is filled with overwhelming hatred and spite. It doesn't matter if the president is black or he's white, the government is full of crooks and I put that on my life. And similar to Morpheus, I wake you out of your sleep so you can peep the world perspective subcutaneously. So look and listen, then you'll see I keep my vision endoscopic. I can dissect the topic or I screw it up and chop it.
I tear down mics.
This channel is about hip-hop. Nothing but hip-hop. This channel was designed to attract and locate hip-hop heads of the highest regard from all over the world. This channel grows slow because finding the right people takes time. If you are watching this live video right now, it means you bleed and breathe hip-hop. We're glad you're here. You are why this channel exists. Now let's get the party started. Enjoy the show.
So proudly we all stand, a severed hand got tossed up on the land, on the coast of southern Ireland. The O'Neill clan. So proudly we all stand, a severed hand got tossed up on the land, on the coast of southern Ireland.
Hello everybody, this is Temple of Bars. Thank you for being here. We are live on Presto's Underground, live on at Temple of Bars, live on Wilkshake Entertainment. Make sure to subscribe to all three, whoever there's a catch. The only place that you can vote on the tracks that we're listening tonight to make it to the playlist that are available on our channel right now, the Temple of Bars channel. The only way you can vote is to watch on the Temple of Bars channel. That's where the votes happen. So make sure to go on over to at Temple of Bars. Follow us there. Watch the show there after you subscribe to Presto's Underground, Presto Ernesto, and my show, my channel, Wilkshake Entertainment. We got Presto on the top right. We got Chuck down in the bottom left. We got Lady Poetic, Wicked MC. I figured I wanted to bring some female energy to the show. I think it's important. And she was the first one that came to mind. And she said yes. So fucking A, here we are. That's awesome. Welcome to the show. Do you guys just want to get started right away?
Let's go.
NAS and Damien Marley, the first one. By the way, guys, this is a championship. This is a point four. Whenever you see a point four in the title, that means that the person who requested the first 10 tracks requested the most tracks of anybody in the previous 3 weeks in the last three podcasts. So shout out. Let's just give a big, huge round of applause for Unique One. Unique One was the championship. This is his playlist. Second place was Nico. We're going to Australia. First place and second place are both from Australia. Anyway, this is it, guys. This is Tuesday. By the way, we're live every Tuesday at 8:30 Pacific time. Please join us every week. Let's get into NAS and Damien Marley. This one is called As We Enter. Whoops. I listened to the start of that earlier. Let's do it.
We got nothing.
Oh, no, you don't get anything? 1 second. Thank you for saying that so early.
There we go.
There we go. Yeah, we had some technical difficulties at the start. Come up with the biggest adventure. Must be dementia that you ever thought you could touch our credentials. What's the initials? You be jam rock the lyrical official. Send out the order, laws and the rituals. Burn candles, say prayers, paint mirrors. It is truth, we big news, we hood heroes. For us to anchor, we come to bunker. Man a bad man, we not play Willy Wonka. And I got the guns, I got the ganja. And we can blaze it up on your block if you wanna. Or haze it up, stash box in a Hummer. Or you can run up and get done up. Or get something that you want none of. Unlimited amount to collect from us, direct from us, street intellectuals. And I'm shrewd about decimals, and my man to speak patois. And I can speak rap star, y'all feel me, even if it's in Swahili, a body Ghani. Missouri sana, switch up the language, I move to Ghana. Salute and honor, real revolution rhymers. Rhythm piranhas, like two Obamas. Unfold the drum. Word is out, hysteria you heard about. Nas and Junior Khan came to turn it out. Body the verses till I scream murder out. The king's is back, time to return the crown. Who won it? Tuck your chain with Duke. Coming renegades and appeal your back like new hunters. Bet your jewels on it, you don't want to lose on it. Either move on or move on. That's just classic Nas right there.
Queens to Kingston, gunshot we use and govern the kingdom. Rise up to Winston, I can see the fear up in your eyes. Realize you could die any instant. And I can hear the sound of your voice when you must lose your life like mice in the kitchen. Snitching, I can see him pissing on himself and he wetting up his thighs and he trying to resist it. Switching, I can spell him picking up shit like a flag on my own and keep persisting. That's how you end up in a hit list. In a bad man business, no evidence. Rhymes in fingerprintless, flow effortless. Casual like the weekend, no pressure when we're comfy and decent. Set this all beast in hunting season and frankly speaking. Word is out, hysteria you heard about. Nas and Junior Khan came to turn it out. Body the verses till I scream murder out. The king's is back, time to return the crown. Who won it? Tuck your chain with Duke coming. Renegades that appeal your back like new hunters. Bet your jewels on it, you don't want to lose on it. Either move on or move on it. Word is out, hysteria you heard about. Nas and Junior Khan came to turn it out. Body the verses till I scream murder out. The king's is back, time to return the crown. Who won it? Tuck your chain with Duke coming. Renegades that appeal your back like new hunters. Bet your jewels on it, you don't want to lose on it. Either move on or move on.
I love that bridge, dude. That bridge is so sick. Whoever made this beat is a fucking animal. I mean, the back and forth, the exchange back and forth, it was bars. It was bars the entire track. Like, there was, I don't think there was, this is the only time there's been beat without bars as an outro. This is Bob Marley's son? Is that what's going on here? Anybody know? I think this is Bob Marley's son, Damien Marley. So he's doing some kind of like reggae, hip hop type of style thing. I dig it. And then he gets Nas. And I mean, Nas is as good as it gets, and he can blend with anybody. I feel like Nas could have worked with anybody he wanted to. What are you gonna say, Chuck?
The youngest son.
Youngest son. Yeah, I feel I can't name off the top of my head where I've heard Nas and tunes where it was just like, this is kind of odd, but he's still killing it. But it's happened before. Like, I've had this feeling before with him. I'm not huge on him. I mean, I don't know anything about compared to some people. You know, I know very little. What I've heard, I love. My son loves Nas, so that's where I kind of draw the line. I'm like, if I can listen to Nas with my son, that's the best. I like the back and forth exchange, short little exchanges. That's for sure right up my alley. Good way to start the show. Attaboy, unique one. That was a great, like, uplifting. I kind of hyper now. Like, my schizophrenia is kind of kicking in and being like, ooh, woo, this is fun. You know, so this is good. It's a great way to start the show. I'm going to go ahead and give that a real solid 8 even. What are you guys saying? What are you saying, Presto?
I like that. That was better than what I expected and different than what I expected. Yeah, I like the back and forth. I really like that beat. It was like a circus, happy-go-lucky kind of beat. Mm-hmm. I liked it a lot. I'm going to give that an
8.75. Going for the victory. Wow. Chuck, what are you saying?
I'm thinking 7.5. You're right, the circus type beat, that's a good way to describe it. And there's a lot of people that have used beats like that before, but it usually ends up sounding like really kind of irritating. Right. Like irritating as fuck. And they managed to pull off a circus beat and not sound and not like grinding, you know. Yeah, it was cool.
And I think the absolute the production gave wit to what you're saying is the production was so fire that you didn't even notice that it was a circus beat. You forgot till you can't think about it till afterwards.
Yeah, so no, anyway. I noticed it all the way through.
I'm talking, I didn't really notice it till you said it. No, I'm speaking from my perspective. Here, right. Lady Poetic, your first review on the channel. Welcome to the channel. What do you think?
Thank you. Yeah. I mean, I'll drop a 7.5 on this as well. I really like the synergy between the two of them. I thought the wordplay was on point throughout the entire track. I mean, the "and frankly" line was just ridiculous, right? That was dope. So, yeah, I mean, it's solid. I thought the beat was fast, but they did well keeping up with the beat, both of them back.
Right.
So.
Keeping up with the beat. That's definitely something that they both did. Fantastic. So what do you guys think? 100% say yes. So the first track of the night is going on the playlist. I'm not sure if anybody has seen Ignacio in the chat. Is he here? Does anybody know?
I haven't seen him yet.
Well, anyway, Ignacio, he'll probably watch the replay when he comes. That one is going on the playlist. Let's get into the next one right away.
Number one is capacity. Number two is intense. I sit down and think. When I write, I can smell the ink. I babble for the desert wall of the Sphinx. The ideas have come from God. Even I'm stunned. 1,000 bars from the real iron lungs. This never been done before in history. Poet love, yet infinity.
Fighting like habitants of Nordic seas. Eye disease followed with pop rock and heart disease. Thor's hammer in my grammar. Rhymes designed not for glamour. You're stammering. North American, African, Mexican, Anglican, Buddhist, Hebrew, anyone's welcome in our crew. Stay true and contract and spread this word spit flu. Vikings and faces flew, spit by skin with loose screws. Enter the Atlantic with Semantic sail through the Pacific. Keep all the predicates specific. Magnificent project, prolific hieroglyphics. Impact horrific, stereotyping scientific glitches.
Everybody, it is Temple of Mars. Thank you for being here. I'm pumped, dude. I love it. You know what? It's true, though. I do kind of miss Ignacio.